Thanks, guys. I'm here at what I think is one of the busiest roundabouts in Cambridge. There have been talk about roundabouts being installed on Franklin Boulevard in place of the lights. Many people think it's going to be a hassle because pedestrians might not be able to cross that safer. Many people, such as drivers, might think it's easier because it'll keep traffic flowing. As a driver, how do you feel about roundabouts?
I really like them. They can be very useful if they're used properly. I tend to find that people don't treat them like a yield. They don't, like a stop sign, and they don't yield. They go right through them and they don't look to the left, and they don't indicate their exit, which is really annoying and can really kind of mess up the whole flow. If people know how to use them, then the flow would work much better.
Well, the roundabouts, in my opinion, are probably the safest way to move traffic in different directions. The studies that have been done in North America and also been done in Europe on roundabouts and comparing them to lights, intersections, find that you have 85% less fatalities in vehicles at roundabouts than you would at lights, because at lights you get these high-speed T-bone accidents that kill and injure people. And also pedestrian safety is considerably improved also at roundabouts. The biggest issue you people are going to have is learning how to use them. And we're doing everything we possibly can to educate people about access into them and egress out of them.
So roundabouts are inevitable. They will not start construction until 2013, so that will give us enough time to adjust. I'm Tyler Pratt for Tri-City News. Drive safely.